Hi guys, welcome to day 5 of the 12 days of yoga challenge. I can't wait for the weekend because that means there's suddenly no more construction noise, hopefully. Anyways, welcome, thank you for joining me. Let's start in a super comfy seated position with your legs crossed. And now we're gonna maybe lean in from one side to another. Noticing how your body feels. If there's a spot that is kind of enjoying the stretch, linger here for a couple of breaths. Kind of let your inhales and exhales carry you. It doesn't have to be the same on both sides. Just tune into your breathing and notice how it feels. Sometimes we don't even notice all the tension our body has. So tuning in with our breath helps us sensitize and notice a little bit more. When you're ready, coming back to the middle, gently closing your eyes. Next inhale, float your hands above you, palms together, and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. Start tuning into your inhales and exhales. Big inhale through your nose. Easy exhale out your mouth. Two more times. Inhale to open. Exhale. One more time, big inhale, and exhale, letting everything go. Gently opening your eyes, some gentle twist towards your right side. Big inhale to lift, and exhale, twist a little bit more. And exhale, coming back to the middle, same on the other side. Big inhale to lift, and exhale, twist a little bit more. Nice stretch here. Coming back to the middle and meeting on our hands and knees. Nice and easy. Warming everything up. Next inhale, tuck your toes, lift your hips up into your downward dog. Settling here, gentle paddle to open the back of your legs. Long flat back, staying soft on your elbows. Nice inhale, tuck your chin, we'll gently round all the way up to a plank pose into a nice long wave. Nice and easy. Settling here, maybe rocking forward and back, swaying side to side. And when you're ready, side plank on your right, big inhale, open everything up, stacking your hips. Exhale, softening, coming to the middle on your bellies. Next inhale, all the way up. And exhale, open everything back. On the other side. Nice exhale, coming all the way to the middle, softening your elbows, coming all the way to our bellies, tucking your toes, lift your hips back into downward dog. Settling here, staying soft on your knees and elbows. Next inhale, float your right leg up high, down dog, split on your right, gentle bend on the knees. And as you exhale, slowly step that foot right between your hands. Nice and easy, little lunge. Steady on both feet, big inhale, round all the way up to lift to high lunge, and exhale, settle. One more time, big inhale to lift, and as you exhale, we'll twist open towards our right side. And inhale, for a nice reverse, and then we're gonna gently shift our weight to the front of our leg and crawl into a warrior three. Stay soft on your knees. Gentle bend, if that makes it easier. See how that feels. Now leaning on your left, twist a half moon from here, open everything up towards your right. And as you exhale, coming back to the middle. Now stacking your hips on each other, open everything up towards your left for an open half moon. And exhale, coming back to the middle. And slowly rounding yourself up to stand here. Nice do, you can stay right here for a couple of breaths. You can bring your foot down if that's easier, or bring it to the middle. Anything you want to do, just for a couple of breaths. Big inhale, float your arms above you if that feels nice. And exhale, stay here for a couple of breaths. Let your tree gently sway if that feels good. There's so much stillness and movement sometimes. And when you're ready, give it a nice hug. And slowly dive forward for a standing split. Nice and easy. Make sure there's no tension on your knees. Gentle bend on them, softening. And just relaxing your head and shoulders. Your neck here is a really nice hip opener. Stretch forward the back of your legs. Let your inhales and exhales carry you. When you're ready to get out of this one, step back into a low lunge. Big inhale, come up to a high lunge. And as you exhale, open up towards your left, warrior two. Settling here, opening your hips. Next inhale, float your hands right up high. As you exhale, settle. Inhale, dipping backwards from reverse warrior. And easy exhale, forearm on your thighs. Big inhale, spinning your belly button open towards your left. Inhale, gently lift. We'll place our palms to the outside of our mat and stepping that foot behind for a plank pose. And sinking our hips and knees into an up dog. Nice and easy opening. Bringing our shoulder blades together. Make sure there's no tension on your lower back. If that's too much, maybe come a little bit lower. Notice how you feel. And when you're ready, coming all the way down, interlacing your fingertips behind you, big inhale. Lift your chest up, your shoulders up. Nice sway. Give it a nice stretch. Planting your palms outside your chest, big inhale, shift your weight back to a child pose. Catching your breath here. Next inhale, tuck your toes, lift your hips up into your downward dog. So same on this side. Settling here, big inhale, put your left leg up high, down dog split, gentle bend on the knee. And as you exhale, step that foot right between your hands, nice and easy. Low lunge from here, sinking your hips. Big inhale, round all the way up into a high lunge to the left. And exhale, settle. One more time, big inhale, lift up. And as you exhale, gentle twist and open everything towards your left. Inhale for a nice reverse, tipping backwards. And as you exhale, slowly shifting your weight to your front leg and slowly crawling into your warrior three. Nice and easy, staying soft on both knees. Make sure there's no tension here. Maybe opening up your hips a little bit. Twisted side moon from here. Leaning on your right side. Big inhale, twist and open towards your left. And exhale, coming all the way back to the middle. Leaning on your left. Open everything up for another open side moon. Stacking your hips on each other. When you're ready, coming back to the middle, we'll slowly round all the way up to standing. Nice tree from here. Anything you want to do, stay here for a couple of breaths if it's real nice. Bring your foot on your thighs or on the ground if that feels easier. Any variation. And then big inhale, lift up and open. Staying here for a couple of breaths. Tree sway a little bit to release some tension. We don't have to be standing still here. And when you're ready to get out of this one, give it a nice hug on your knee. And then big inhale, we'll dive towards the front. Plant your fingertips in front of you for a standing split. Sitting soft on your knees, gentle bend. Relaxing your head and shoulders, everything you're not using. Stay here for a couple of long breaths. Make sure there's no tension. sensation that feels good for you. And you're ready. Step that foot back into a low lunge. Big inhale, come up to a high lunge. Easy exhale, spin your back heel and open up into a warrior two. Big inhale, lifting everything up. Exhale, all the way back down. Nice inhale, tip backwards for reverse warrior. And easy exhale for on our thigh, spinning everything open towards your right side. Nice, easy opening. Next inhale, we'll plant our palm to our mat and step our foot to the back into another plank pose. Gently sinking your knees, your hips onto your mat. Nice and easy up dog. Bring your shoulder blades together, a nice opening. And then slowly coming all the way down. Next inhale, planting your palms outside your chest. Shift your weight back into a child pose. Stay here for a couple of breaths. Start to bring your attention back into your inhales and exhales. Let your breathing do all the work here towards the end of the flow. From your body getting heavier with each exhale. You can help to fill up. And exhale, letting go. Stay here for as many breaths as you want. It's a nice place to sit, rest. And when you're ready to come out of this one, slowly round your back to sitting, making your way up, notch by notch. And gently open your eyes. And that's it. Day 5 of the 12 Days of Yoga Challenge. Thank you for joining me.